Yeah, we're still following this, which was the scene around 4 o'clock this morning, an apartment fire at Vicksburg Village Apartments. They are in Plymouth. It is still smoldering at this hour. We know that fire departments from all over the area have been there for hours now. It was quite a big fire, as you could see from this video a few hours ago.
Those apartments we're talking about where this fire happened, Rockford Road, Vicksburg Lane. Our 5 Eyewitness News reporter Kate Renner is live outside those apartments. Kate, what have you learned from being there the last couple of hours? What are authorities saying?
Well, I know that the fire chief right now is meeting with all of the residents who were evacuated. He's briefing them right now. It looks like the fire is contained mostly. There are just some hot spots that fire crews are inside now mopping up. Take a look here. As you can see, at least half of this building is a total loss. No word on the damage to the other half of the building. There's 70 units total here. Thankfully, the alarms were functioning properly, so at this first count, everybody looks to be out okay. We know that firefighters entered the building to alert all of these residents, knocking on doors, letting them know this was a real fire. Now, there were some minor injuries to a handful of people, smoke inhalation, but they were able to be treated right here on the scene. No one was taken by ambulance to the hospital. Now, how the fire started is not clear. There was speculation that an exterior AC unit caught on fire, but we have not confirmed that. This fire has been ebbing and flowing all morning long. It's been out, then hot spots, it would kick back up. Many of these residents say they woke up to the alarm in time to just grab pajamas. One couple said they're thankful they grabbed a robe.
The alarm was going off and he's like, get out of bed. And there's a lot of false alarms here. So I was like, I'm not getting out of bed. But he smelled smoke with me.
You did smell smoke.
Yep.
So how concerned were you?
As soon as I smelled the smoke, I said, we're getting outside.
Now, the Red Cross is on the scene. They will be helping residents who have been displaced by this fire. No word on the number of apartments that were affected. We know that 9 different agencies were called in to help battle this fire. It lasted for about 3 hours. Megan and Brad.
Well, you talk about, you know, false alarms in the past. It just goes to show you that, you know, you could have 10 false alarms. The 11th one can be real. And it sounds like most of those folks did take the alarm seriously.
Yeah, absolutely. And thankfully, most of those folks did take the alarm seriously, and I've also heard that they could smell smoke in the air at a certain point. Some people even saw embers in the air. So even if they weren't going to pay attention to the alarms, many of them just paid attention to their senses. Brad.
Tough morning for people watching that apartment building burn. For many of them, all of their belongings now gone. So we'll continue to follow this. Kate, thank you.
Still smoldering. Hopefully it will be out completely shortly. Kate, thanks.